Let's stop in and visit our friends at the Buckhorn.